basic morals and values. Have been reversed so sinfully. And increasing man's intelligence also grew more violent tendencies, with much less love and hope, and a lot more fear and hate. I see the world around me, along with the entire human race. The way we live our lives, the way we treat each other, sadly pathetic and a disgrace. It's just so very deranged. I met this couple and we partied. They both claim to be in love and very much happily married, then offered me sex for a small fee, declining such a tempting scene. I said, neither one of you understand, just as I reached the door to leave, concept of marriage, love, and family. It all seems so scary, sad to me. I see the world around me, along with the entire human race. The way we live our lives, the way we treat each other, sadly pathetic and a disgrace. It's just so very deranged. Friends and family doing wrong, instead of being there for one another, just living to destroy, kill each other. How we've evolved so tragically, cleverly using trust, love, and honesty in a game of deceit and thievery. Diminished common courtesies, being part of an evil entity we call civilized society. I see the world around me, along with the entire human race. The way we live our lives, the way we treat each other, sadly pathetic and a disgrace. It's just so very deranged. More homeless crowds for a meal, a little food scrap in the trash, while people ignore them quickly walk by with disgusted looks of fear and hate. Don't want to give a helping hand. Charity's just a waste of their time, not really realizing as they laugh at the bum. Maybe next to wait an empty food line, pointing fingers while toasting a joke, smiling from cheap wine as they dine. Along with the entire human race, the way we live our lives, the way we treat each other, sadly pathetic and a disgrace. It's just so fair.